Okay guys, welcome back to another video, and in this video I solved a 6x6. A lot of stuff to get back on, but I had trouble with the centers a little bit because, yeah, the centers were hard. Especially the last two centers, but it was really a challenge. The edges were pretty easy because if you know edges on 4x4, you know edges on anything. But the centers are very hard. The centers are actually not that hard. It's just the last two centers are super hard. Okay, so this is actually a super... actually, not a super big milestone, but a big milestone for me because it took me a long time to figure this out. But, yeah, I'm super excited. While you watch me solve this, I'm gonna put on some nice music.
Closer.
Oh, what? What?